the interior of the car also presents very well. It's got an honest-to-goodness crack-free dash. Rather remarkable. The seats are good. No rips, no tears. It's got this lovely Momo steering wheel in it. The headliner is original. It's got a little bit of discoloration on it, but in general it's very good. Back seat's all there. Very nice car to hop into in the morning.